Holy Bible, Job, chapter 37, verse 13. For a rod, or for a curse, or for mercy, causing it to come on the mark.